power run, right?
The question is...
Oh, we gotta go back down. So there's a very, very small trash bin down there.
So then what's it say about this place? Custom place. That's just what it says. Did you pick up the flag? Pick up the flag.
I did. I think you probably gotta come over and get it yourself as well.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Oh, they dropped an airdrop. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. You get that thing on. I'm gonna do something stupid.
The question is,
made it.
Are we supposed to aim for the trash bin, or are we supposed to aim for that blue thing next to it?
I think either works. Did you get that white thing you needed? We needed on there. Oh yeah, you did.
Oh Jesus.
Come on, make it up this stupid. Alright.
The thing is, though, is we're supposed to somehow make this place secure, but.
Well,
I don't see how we
secure,
can
get
do
house,
that when it's nothing but a bunch of.
Getting that drop.
Alright, dude.
Getting that drop. Oh, spit it! Oh, hell no.
Back away. Man. Cause I don't think we activated this safe house.
Oh fucker, it took my gun that was.
I'll go up a little bit and I'll see.
Oh, that's stupid, dude. That fucking bastard took the gun
what?
I equipped as opposed to the another gun I had on me.
Did he? What an asshole.
On the bright side, I got the drop. No, wait, I didn't. I got one of the boxes out of the two. Oh, fuck. Stop opening the crate. Damn it. There's no way to cancel that.
So, I found the safe house part, but... I don't know how to make it safe.
It's nothing but disaster relief and flares is what I get.
Second.
Did you figure out that safe house or nah?
No. There's gotta be something else, but they don't really give you any sort of indication as what, because the whole place is like open. And there's no way to, like, close it.
Maybe it's glitched.
I don't know.
Put that there.
Anyway.
I marked where the, trap is, so you can still grab it.
A Okay, I'll head over there.
Survivor.
Dude, I totally got there and killed that zombie. So I'm at that spot and I don't see anything, so...
Oh, really?
I guess it's safe to assume that the crate depopped.
That's dumb.
Well...
Yeah, I got nothing but flares in that, survival crap anyway. Relief crap.
Well, I guess let's head back to, the one place.
Got the safe house.
I see that.
Now, where's that garbage shit? Something out of Assassin's Creed, man. Overshot it.
Yeah, you are too far away, I think. Oh yeah, you're very far away.
Yep, alright, I'm just gonna kill myself. That sucks. Oh, I only lost 200 that time.
So were there any, disaster relief funds or anything?
Yeah. Oh, that spawned me back up top here. Bullshit. Damn it.
Let me... Here, hang on. It should give you a thing to teleport to me. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do, though.
Too late.
Oh, well, we gotta find out what's his name did anyway.
I can't say I'm surprised that Ryze went back on his word.
What the hell happened? I heard the shots.
I knew he was going to snap. How did he get the gun? Just glad he didn't kill anyone.
What happened? Where's the wood?
Waiting for you.
Okay, can you tell me what happened?
He has wanted to leave for weeks, but I thought it was too dangerous. We have been fighting about it. Then he took a gun and took all of our money and kidnapped Sammy. He took my son.
Do you know where he's going?
He said he found a way out, but I don't know what it means. He would not tell me. Ya Allah. How could he do this? How did he get a gun?
I'm sorry, Salma. I got it for him. He said he would use it to get both of you out.
La la la. La la la, Dawood does not want me. He has not wanted me for a long time. Now he has what he wants.
I'll get your son back, Salma. I don't know how, but I will.
I'm surprised she didn't throw one of those, "Don't you think you've done enough?" kind of things at us.
Nah, too cliche, man. Is that mustard?
Nah, I suppose so.
Dawood, answer me, you son of a bitch, answer me!
No need to shout, Crane. No need to follow me either. It's pointless. Please, tell Salma I'm sorry. I had no choice. Sammy's gonna be safe, I swear.
Wait, don't... Dawood! Dawood! Where are you? Shit. Can't say I'm surprised that Rise went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus.
Alright, so turn that stuff into this guy.
You want Anderson? Forget about the cops.
You're a regular city. Couldn't stand watching our kids starve.
Did he end up giving you a bunch of, like, points and shit?
Yeah.
Okay. Head towards the orange circle.
Orange circle, I can't do that.
Ouch.
Nice kick.
Indeed.
Apparently the guy doesn't want to touch fucking barbed wire fences, asshole.
Hey, get it there.
Kareem, I'm by the wheel station.
Took you long enough. Get the job done and make it fast. This is just the first stop.